Have you ever seen something, you know, out of the ordinary? Something strange, you know, a creature that you don't quite understand? Well, today we're reacting to the five scariest and as well as most disturbing creature moments caught on camera. Now, if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you hit that like, hit that subscribe, turn on that post notification bell. Other than that, let's hop on into this video. Nuke's top five. What you got? What you got? He's always got interesting videos.
Mysterious creatures caught on camera. Something's in the yard. For several weeks, Maddie and her husband have been hearing strange animal-like hisses and growls from their backyard.
Something's growling at me in the bushes. I'd be throwing traps everywhere.
Some random property vandalism, including several heavy yard ornaments being thrown around or smashed. Their neighbors have had similar creepy experiences. Local police have been called to the neighborhood several times after property has been damaged, including a large bush being ripped from the ground by someone or something.
That's ominous.
On this particular night, Maddie hears strange animalistic sounds outside her house and decides to grab her video camera to investigate. This is what she found.
Hearing the craziest noises. Listen.
I'm listening. That sounded like a wendigo.
I gotta check this out. What the
matter, skinwalker, something, I don't know. She's going outside?
Where the did it go?
Why would you go outside?
What the
houses are meant to keep you safe. Stay inside till morning. Go out there with a gun. Have hello? Something. If you only have a flashlight, oh, you finna get messed up.
What the oh my god.
I just seen something move behind that tree. I swear I did. I'm not seeing stuff. I know what I seen.
Thought I heard those noises again.
I heard them last night.
Now on first viewing, Maddie didn't notice anything eerie in the video.
I definitely seen
after
something.
Re-watching the footage, she noticed
right
this.
There.
Some yep. Strange creature seems to duck behind a tree as
that's a rake.
Camera light passes by.
You better get selling.
So, what do you think?
Adder an alien.
Is this some mysterious creature?
What do y'all
the
think?
Backyards of suburban homes? Or just some random vandal with a very strange looking
he
head?
He was quick.
You decide. By the way, you can see Maddie's full video along with updates to this entire bizarre story on her channel.
Hey, there you go. Check it out. But I can tell you one thing straight. That thing was bald, it was white, and it had dark eyes. That is the rake. I ain't even gonna hold you. That's horrifying. Like, don't go outside without, like, a gun, without being armed. You know what I mean? Especially when things are making those kind of sounds. It sounds like a damn grizzly bear.
Creature in the dark. On an Iraqi YouTube channel,
creature
two urban
in the
explorers
dark.
Named Kazim and Munir explore creepy isolated areas that are said to be home to strange creatures, spirits, or animals.
Where at?
I'll leave it to you to decide which particular category this encounter fits into.
سحب على كيفك انسحب بس شوف شوف هاد سواده يا اسد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
What the fuck is that?
In a wooded area, Kazim and Munir see a strange dark figure with glowing eyes and teeth before they both lose their nerve and simply run away.
I'm
I'm not gonna hold you. I would be tripping. What was that?
Or is the video just an elaborate hoax? Let me know what you think.
That's horrifying. I don't even know what I would do in that situation. I'd probably myself and probably have a heart attack. Like, that was clear as day. Apparition, you could see the face, all that. I don't really know how you fake that. There was no face orientation to anything. It was just eyes, face, and no detail.
The Skinwalker Scream.
Ooh, well, that freaked me out.
This video was sent in to me by so many people that it would be unfair to credit just a single person. So here are all the very nice people who suggested this video. So, Dylan Anderson was hanging out in his friend's backyard.
I heard something scream in the woods. It had a blood-curdling, scream. Forest. We're going inside immediately.
Sounds from the darkness and begins to record.
So I'm up at the ridge line right now, where the fence is at. And so behind this fence over here, there's a wood line. It's about 9:48 in the night. So we just heard a scream a little bit ago. I don't know if you can see past this, but so behind this, where I'm pointing right now, there's the forest back there, and that's a pretty big forest. It's a state park. So there's nothing that's back there, and it's protected. So I don't know.
State national
we're
park.
Back here, and there's this fence right here that protects my friend's yard, where we're at right now, and from that, I don't know what you'd call this, but there's a pasture right here with a bunch of trees. You can't really see them. I don't know if you can see that tree or not. You see that tree right there, that fern right there? That's a fern, and then there's a bunch of other ferns all around. And then it gets more dense as you go back. But what happens is this creature comes up against this fence, and it jumps this fence. And it was standing, we think, right in this where I'm standing.
I'd be putting trail cams up, everything.
And did you hear that? That was it.
That would be it! You better get the fuck out of here right now! Hold on! No way!
So
absolutely not!
The mythical skinwalker? Or some other creature?
What was that?
Is the video a hoax? Or could this just be some other strange animal?
I ain't never heard nothing like that!
One thing to note is this odd light in the trees that seems to jump to the ground just as the bizarre howl is heard.
And
gosh, that's just nasty sounding.
Suggested that this looks like a strange glowing eye. But what do you think?
No lie, like in that certain situation, that thing could like come sprinting through the darkness at you. You don't know the speed. We don't have any information, like, at all. Like, how fast can these suckers run? If that sucker runs through the fence at you and tackles you, like, what's gonna happen? Like, don't go out and investigate in things you don't know. Like, that's hashtag stranger things at that point. You are going into another world that you don't want to mess with. Got some Bigfoot. Y'all believe in Bigfoot?
Strange creatures would be complete without a Bigfoot sighting. This clip comes
I don't know if
Oregon.
I believe in Bigfoot.
A group of teenagers say they spotted a strange
like,
creature
it's a cool
through field,
like myth.
Alternately switching from crawling on all fours to walking on two legs.
But you'd think we would find like skeleton structures and all that kind of stuff already.
F***ing Yeti.
Seeing the same Bigfoot years and years and years again.
Oh my God. It's coming over here. It's coming over here.
Go inside.
Oh my God.
Oh, it went down again. Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, it's f***ing. Can someone get the flashlight? Go get the flashlight, Eric. Holy f***.
Those are all genuine, like, reactions?
Nobody, everybody's inside. Where's
it? It's behind the bush again.
Behind the ridge.
That's gotta be what that sound is.
What?
I don't know. Bigfoot might be real. Bigfoot might be real.
Yes, it was walking.
That seems pretty genuine, but that could be your friend out there after a 12-pack of beer. I mean,
it's right there.
Hard to say.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, you're on it right now.
Right there. You see it right there? It's huge. See it over there? Right there. You see it walking?
Dude, that's on two legs.
Watch it. Get the flashlight on it.
Everything is fine until the teens try to deliberately provoke the strange creature. It doesn't work out so well.
They provoke it?
Hey!
Oh, that's
a great... Oh! It's a person. They're messing with us.
Dude, yeah. This isn't a game. No one's messing
with us. Flashlight on. Eric, turn the flashlight on.
If anything, Eric's playing a sick joke on us.
I don't know how many times somebody has said that to me, but...
I know, but... Well, it's getting down again.
It's never been this close.
All right, time to go.
At first, the creature charges them, which terrifies the entire group.
Well, I don't like being chased in games, in reality, through anything.
Mysterious creature.
That thing started chasing me. Hey, split. I'm splitting the whole crowd at that point. We running.
Make the call.
No way! That thing started running at me, I'm gone. I'm pushing people over. I'm doing a 100-meter sprint, and I'm getting to the nearest shelter. Whoever's in the last, I'm sorry.
Sebastian Acosta, Miami, Florida, heard a few strange noises outside of his new house, but he didn't really think much of it.
That's in Florida.
Most likely some
Florida's got the Florida devil now. Like how New Jersey's got the New Jersey devil.
He decided to film a video to send to his parents, showing off his new house. When he reviewed the video, he found that he had caught something that he never expected. According to Central and South
America, look like Alvin off Alvin and the Chipmunks.
The Duende, which basically translates to a goblin or a troll. Sebastian Acosta's story actually became so popular that it made its way onto Telemundo News. But what do you think? Is this some strange creature caught on camera? Is it fake?
Is it a red squirrel?
A very bizarre looking animal
bird
running along the tree branch.
I don't know though.
So most of the videos.
That's
weird.
That one scared me the most. So this proves that there's a lot of weird things in this world, and you never know what you could come on, whether it's on a bike trail, on a camping ground, you know, anything. In the mountains, hiking. Could you imagine running up on Bigfoot on a trail? I couldn't. No way. No way. No how. But. Let me know down in the comments if you guys believe in Bigfoot. This is gonna see who made it to the end of the video. I'd love to hear your guys' opinion. I really don't believe in him, but if he's real, I wouldn't want to run into him on a bike trail, that's for sure. Absolutely not. I'd be gone like the Flash. It's been fun, guys. It's your boy Arrow, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next reaction. Peace.